The NetWorker Web User Interface, or NWUI, installation files are included in the NetWorker software package. This package can be downloaded from the NetWorker product page on the Dell support site. NWUI can be installed on the NetWorker server or a separate standalone host. In order to install NWUI, you will need to install a Java runtime environment. This can be accomplished by installing NetWorker runtime environment known as NRE. NRE is also available on the NetWorker products page of the Dell support site. To confirm if you have a Java or NRE package installed, open Control Panel, click Programs, then open Programs and Features. You should either see Java or, in this case, NetWorker Runtime Environment. If NRE is installed, you will also see this under C, Program Files, NRE, and then we can see Java is included here with the NRE package. Once you have downloaded the NetWorker software, you can extract it by right-clicking the package and selecting Extract All. Once extracted, go into the extracted folder and go to win_x64. If you are installing NWUI on a standalone host, you can use the NWUI-version-x64.exe. If you are installing NWUI on a NetWorker server, either as a fresh install or during an upgrade, you can use the full NetWorker-version.exe. When using the full package and selecting server and client, we can see there is an option for a NetWorker web UI or server checked. If the system is not a NetWorker server, this option is grayed out, meaning it is not applicable. In this demo, we are going to be installing NWUI on a host which is not the NetWorker server. Right-click the NWUI package and click Run as administrator. Agree to the license terms and the install folder is under C, Program Files, EMC Networker, NWUI. You can browse to a different location to install this somewhere else or leave this as is to install in the default location. Specify the authentication host where the NetWorker Auth C service is installed. Typically, this is the NetWorker server. The default port is 9090. Specify the NetWorker server host for which you will be managing from NWUI. It is important to note that you can only manage one NetWorker server per NWUI instance. Specify a keystore password. During the installation, you may be prompted to view the certificate associated with the NetWorker keystore. If prompted, install the certificate in the Trusted Root Authorities. This process is detailed in the KB associated with this video. Once the installation completes, you will see the following screen. NWUI will be installed under the default path unless specified during the installation. The default path is C, Program Files, EMC Networker, NWUI. The NWUI.raw is located in the logs folder. To access NWUI, open a web browser and specify https then specify the host name or the IP address of the system where you installed NWUI. /9090/NWUI. Specify the networker credentials to log in. These would be the same credentials that you would specify when logging into the networker management console. Once logged in, you are presented with the networker dashboard, which shows you the completed policies, workflows, and actions, as well as any active sessions. You can view active policies, workflows, and actions, as well as recover jobs and any other networker-related jobs from the monitoring tab. Networker resources can be configured from the protection tab. This includes clients, groups, policies, and VMware, vCenters, and proxies. Devices and pools can be configured from the devices and media tab. The server tab includes other options such as user groups and as the server properties and directives. From the authentication server, you can configure additional users as well as external authorities such as Active Directory or LDAP. To recover backups, you can use the Recover and Save Sets tab.